She did. She was like, welcome everybody, welcome. I'm here live at the Hopkins International Airport.
Yeah.
Hopkins International Airport.
You want to go live?
What?
Thank you.
I have it on here.
No, she was being you.
Yeah, but she should be herself.
9-8-4-7. Sorry, we got you.
Yeah, I got you. That's really decent. Work with the family.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to just say hi.
I wouldn't give your number out. You're going to get a lot of marriage proposals, right? I like that you
begin again really soon.
Yep.
So we're not giving up. We thank everyone. We thank all the news channels. We thank all the lawyers that helped us. We thank America's Voice as well. They actually pushed us and they were here for us for the past 5 years and my family. We're very thankful. But like I said, the fight, it feels over, but I know it's not going to be. And like I was just telling my mom yesterday, and we both were repeating it back and forth to each other, that we said, man has failed us, but God won't. So where there's a will, where there's a way, and Psalms 27, the Lord is my salvation and my light, and we're just going to keep going. We're going to keep going, and if I have to be the little glue, then I'll be the glue. Right, Lord?
Yep.
So we just have to stay strong.
Yep.
Okay. I want to take the time to thank everybody from America's Voice, the media, the people that's intervened, Bishop, everybody that came for supporting our family, wanting our family to stay together. This is the hardest thing I've ever did in my life. This could have been prevented, and I think it's why it's too hard to deal with. I don't know how I'm going to deal with it, but I'll cross that bridge when I get to it. But I'm thankful and I'm blessed with all of the people out there that try to keep us together. So if our administrator and our president humbles themselves like our citizens of the United States, we'll be able to do reform soon. Immigration reform is needed. because this pain that I'm going through now with my family, I know there's going to be many following. Because now Pedro's gone, there's nobody else to bully. Next in line. But you know what? We will not be together. I may walk alone here, but I'll never be alone. Because my husband will always have my back. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
David, should we get going or okay?
Thank you. Yeah, right now I see somebody asking about TSA letting people back. No, right now they're at the security check-in. I don't believe they're going to be permitted to go any further than that.
Thank you.
Yes, for those of you asking, he's going through security right now. His family's watching as he gets through the inspection process.
Based on some changes that he and I think Robert made.